Hey, what's up guys, my name is Charlie. Today we're going to be doing some more requested reaction videos, and this video is requested by the Gaming Award, and it's going to be Rapping for Jesus. Oh Jesus, here we go, let's brace ourselves. I don't know what this is going to be, but I'm sure it's going to be very interesting because it's about Jesus. but yeah, let's check out this video, but let's go. Swear word for Jesus. Youth Outreach Program, Rapping for Jesus.
Well, I wrote this song for the Christian youth. I want to teach kids the Christian truth.
Okay.
If you want to reach those kids on the street, then you got to do a rap to a hip-hop beat.
Yo, yo, yo.
I gave my sermon an urban kick. My rhymes are fly, my beats are sick. My crew is big and it keeps getting bigger. That's because Jesus Christ is my nigga.
What? Oh!
He's a life changer, miracle arranger, born to the virgin mom in a manger, water to wine, he's a drink exchanger.
Oh no.
And he died for your sins. I preach the word, that's my gig, and I rhyme better than Notorious Big. All the other MCs, I wish them well, but if you live in sin, you burn in hell.
Did he seriously just... What the fuck?
Now I'ma pass the mic to my lovely wife. She's a fly MC and the light of my life. So to bust a rhyme without further ado,
gotta bust
take
a cat.
It away, Mary Sue.
Jesus Christ is my nigga.
No.
He's the son of the original Jesus.
No.
And he was sent to Earth to elucidate the way that we should be.
What? No.
Like if another MC says you're
no,
a
this
thief,
is too much. Come on.
And your rhymes are weak. I don't get mad and I don't critique. I forgive him. And turn me up.
Oh, come on.
I don't blaspheme and I don't brag. I don't cuss. And my pants don't sag. I do exude a little Christian swag and I'm proud to be an American.
Oh,
Jesus
boy.
Christ is a nigga.
Oh, come on, please
let
stop.
Let his light shine through ya.
No, this
let
is...
Let his love pop a cap in your butt and say hallelujah.
So fucked up.
Jesus Christ is a nigga. He's a homie MC, JC,
oh, no.
You see, he's an honest, caring, peace-loving nigga like me.
I'm gonna get fucking copyright strike. I'm
if
gonna be a domino.
I'm
sorry. I'm gonna.
To
my channel's gonna get terminated for this. Oh fuck. I'm gonna be fucking terminated for this. Instant termination.
I'm freestyling.
Oh fuck me. Oh please no. Jesus have mercy. To join our youth program, outreach program. That's one way to reach the youth. Oh boy. Nah, this is just. No. This is too much. Okay, that's the end of the video. Rapping for Jesus. No, this is too much. That was absolutely fucking fucked up. Lovable, but fucked up. I don't know what to make of this. Seriously, someone. I question their reality. Did they truly believe that this was the best way to communicate with the young generation? It's about popping caps in people's asses and rapping about homie bros and... Oh my god, what the hell were these people doing? What were they thinking? What were they fucking thinking when they made this video? They must have been stoned. They must have been absolutely fucking on drugs. They must have been smoking the chimney. They must have been smoking goddamn George Bush himself. I tell ya, this is absolutely ridiculous. Oh boy. But yeah, Rapping for Jesus, that was an interesting one, of course. Yeah, it was an interesting experience. Let's leave it at that. yeah, so if you like this video, make sure to give a like, comment down below, and make sure to subscribe to my channel if you enjoy my content. I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace. Jesus Christ, have mercy.